greetings.
Show me your wares. So long.
Well, I wish my man was as brave as you. And he'd kill monsters.
Intolerance and superstition have always been forms of it.
Should have stayed in the forest. Not at least have died.
They must be all.
Winds howling.
Geralt the Monster Slayer. Other wild ones. Care to tie you?
Need something sharp.
What do you have on? so long.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
top knot.
Willing to craft some. So long.
Eternal fire warp you.
Need something?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Do you like it?
Some lovely sex.
Better than last year. That and the delivery leaves.
My, what a...
Crush your old woman, Arrow!
Mutant!
I'll
miss a woman's touch. Seems everything's ready.
Aye. Soon as we catch sight of them, we'll block the road against the whole unit if need be. And, you know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm always glad to help. And it's not like I'm not eager to crack some holier-than-thou bugger's skulls, but seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and be done with it?
Too suspicious. Think about it. Menga disappears, then shows up with a scar on his face to release Dandelion.
I suppose you're right.
Priscilla, what are you doing here?
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Never fear, my dear. You'll get your warbler back. Just hope he's got his... Damn it! Gotta watch the rhymes in the presence of a lady.
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. Leave it go. Let her stay. Look at her. All weepy-eyed. Like my Mutsy when his guts knotted up.
Fine, she can stay. On one condition.
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Not much happening just yet. And there may be some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
Don't really feel like it. You two play.
All right. You know the basics. That's clear. Now we can play for real.
They're coming! They're coming now!
Priscilla, stay here. Dandelion. Damn it.
Geralt, go after him. Leave these here to us.
Faster. Rode through here. Shit, lost him. Gotta look for tracks.
Come on.
Prints are deep. Horse was carrying a heavy load.
I think I'm catching something.
Non-human, are you? Look for your kind beyond the walls.
Where'd you come from?
Anyone ride through here? Two men, one slung over the saddle like a sack.
Something of the kind, dash by. Turn left there. But 'twere a wench you were carrying, swear it on me head, squealing and wailing so.
My bones are aching again.
Sounds familiar. Nuit de Beauclair. Dandelion uses it by the bucket. Trail should be clear.
legs off at the knees.
If Big Willie got pissed again, he went to jabbering about the workshop.
Which is who to get pissed with? Witch hunters?
Even he's there, I said, and
open shut.
All right. But what then? How long do you talk to these people? Quiet. Don't worry about me. I'll be quiet. But those halflings, you can't trust them, you know. Once I saw one of them. Ouch!
What did you expect me to do? Chop his legs off at the knees? Didn't even know what he was after. Hey! You! What?
What is it?
You tell me! One of them hunters barged into our hut, turned us out before we could so much as fart in protest.
There another man with him? Tall, dark-haired?
Aye. Jabbering the whole time.
Dandelion. So, hunters barricaded themselves inside? There another way in?
Truth be told, there is.
Want to get rid of this hunter or not?
Honest? We'd see you all gone. But he'll do for a start. Here, the key. Cellar door around the back.
Thanks.
And how can I be sure that you won't try anything?
I'll go with you. Not like I really have a choice left, do I?
And there'll be no trickery along the way. I could wring your neck like a flat end, you realize.
Yes, but I also realize you won't. My corpse is worth nothing to you, whereas alive, like I said, 100 gold ingots. 100 gold ingots. No more, no less. Or I'm not Julian Alfred Pankwax Viscount de Lettenhove.
Viscount Kilmore. Everybody calls you Dandelion.
That, my friend, is what we call an assumed identity. Can't expect me to reveal my full title to every goited idiot I run across. Now, if you could just unbind, you've made a wise choice. Very wise. Might not be more than a sergeant today, but tomorrow.
Quiet!
What? No, you see, me and Gags, we don't...
Any last words?
Die, dammit!
Dammit!
Geralt, must you ruin everything? I had him just where I wanted him. It is good to see you, friend. Been a while since you were last in Novigrad. What's...
Come on, we'll talk outside.
Priscilla! What are you doing here?
You all right? You have me worried sick.
Dandelion, you rascal. Got this lass to thank for his racing after years. She chivied and chivied.
Shame you arrived too late to see us hoodwink that hunter. I had a plan all set, but then Geralt...
Dandelion, I need to ask you something. It's important, so focus. Where's Ciri?
Ciri? I thought, seeing how you're here, you haven't seen her? I don't know where she is.
When did you last see her?
We were on Temple Isle, running from Horson's men.
Grab the bitch! Keep me together!
Gates! We have to run! Rabble! port to the temple! Ah, what an adventure. One minute we were pulling off the heist of the century, the next we were prey. A pack of hunters on our tail.
Yeah, a splendid story, but I think I've had my fill of this boasting. Come, Zoltan. We must convince the halflings they saw nothing at all.
Gave me enough material for a volume of ballads. And this one will sell like hotcakes.
Right. Best bits when the guard draped you over his saddle like a sack of corn. Stands to make you a fortune.
Time will tell. You're getting to be grumpy in your old age.
I'm just worried.
About who? Ciri? Have a little faith, Geralt. You have any idea how she fights? The girl can take care of herself, believe me. Anyway, she's got to come back for that little box. The trinket that started it all.
Mean this?
You get it from Horson? Whoa, Ciri will be overjoyed. Horson, on the other hand, has got to be pretty furious.
Ciri ever tell you what this is? And Horson, why'd she go to him with it?
She went to Horson because I took her there.
Could have guessed that was your idea.
What? Her magic bauble was broken. Horson had access to the mages who could fix it. Besides, she needed help deciphering a curse, its incantation.
Know any more about the curse? Something specific, a detail, anything?
Well, I know the words.
You're kidding.
No, they were elven. Ciri was constantly repeating them to herself. Probably not to forget. Went like this. Vefail ilain kiadmil foli. Gladiv don ep tenaid bundro isne iakas.
Doesn't mean a thing to me.
Even less to me.
She slipped away again. I was so close.
She came here from Velen. Somebody there helped her, apparently. Maybe she went back.
Doubt it. Talk to the Baron there. He's the one helped Ciri. Said she rode off to Novigrad to look for Yen and me. And Yen's in Skellige, looking into traces she thinks Ciri left behind there.
So, Skellige?
Skellige.
You two have chatted enough. Now it's my turn to talk to Dandelion.
And I'll gladly have a go at him when you're done. Let's get back to the Rosemary in time.
Well, I've certainly had my share of excitement for one day. A juicy roast and a soft bed with fluffy pillows. I think that's the least I'm owed. We haven't seen each other, talked, in ages. Consider dropping by if you're in the area.
I'm sure to be by sometime soon.
I'll hold you to that, Geralt. See you soon. And thanks again for today.
Come on!
Come on, Roach. Take it easy. Slow now. Faster. Come on. That's it, Roach. Slow now.
Got my eye on you, white one.
Oh!
Burned all the easy to find witches already, and I could use a quick.
Fallon. War's on there, sir.
Fallon's a high of this guy.
Another day gone to shit.